Prime factorization. Two numbers that multiply is 110. 2 multiplied by 55 is 110. 2 is a prime number, therefore finish it here. Here 5 multiplied by 11 is 55. 5 and 11 are prime numbers, therefore finish it. Therefore prime factorization equal here 2 5 11, here 2 1 time, therefore 1 exponent 1, therefore equal the same number 5 1 time 11 1 time. Okay, finish it.